Dalam perkembangan sama, Presiden Suruhanjaya Eropah Ursula von der Leyen menggesa Rusia lanjutkan perjanjian bijirin Laut Hitam. Menurut beliau, dunia bakal berdepan krisis makanan sekiranya Rusia tidak berbuat demikian.
Secretary General, I want to thank you for your tireless efforts to prolong the Black Sea Grain Initiative. The world needs it. Russia has a responsibility to prolong it. Otherwise, global food insecurity will be the consequence. So now the ball is in President Putin's court, and the world is watching.